so it's it's actually just below the cloud base there. You can see what looks like a white building. It's the high 100 meters. Here, there are only two military. It's not a military. People think it's a military island. It's not a military base. The RAF have got about 15, and all the rest are civilians that operate the camps for them. This is the US base here. It's not a lot to see. Inside, they've got nice things. In the 60s, the BBC arrived to build the power station and the transmitter station. Now we have desalinated water. But they also, in geostate power station and water supply, and it was the nesting ground for thousands of wide awake.
There's no need for them here.
No.
Possibility.
No.
Where can they go?
After the make, I think.
Yeah.
But the Americans arrived in 19.
Moet je wel even foto zien? Niet goed? Never mind the photo, give me another cracker. Ik heb nog een klein, was nog maar een halve. Was er nog alleen, hè? Ja hoor.
You got big ears, don't you?
Nice, eh? allemaal wat gebruiken. Groot lichaam. Nog een stukje of heb je genoeg?
Wat?
Alright.
A lot of the volcanoes or the cones, there's 44 volcanic cones.
Start of trails and walks to they're all different stamps and stuff. So there's an anchor. Females have got a sort of more oval type undercarriage with the eggs, male or triangular. These bigger ones, first of your car, they carry any rubbish needs. Guava, there's a lot of fruit, guava, cooking pear, they'll eat anything dead. There is full of little peridots, that's why it's called Crystal Bay, and the sands on
the
Scouts. Recent lava flow that's come out of Sisters Volcano. As you can see, the security is very tight. So this is the gym. I mean, anybody can use the facilities. There's a floodlit football pitch here and tennis courts and. Than 200 here now, but I mean, at one stage it might have been upwards of 400 or 500.
Yeah.
Now, if you look up to the left hand side there, you can see the big sign. See that big
doctor?
See that big? It's 30 metres long. It's got blue and white tiles on it. It's got steps into it. It's got showers and sofa beds all the way around it. It's a swimming pool. But they weren't allowed to have a swimming pool, so they have an emergency water tank. Most of them are breached alongside. It's never been economic, so...